The concert was given at Neville's Cross College in the University of Durham in association with the Durham Music Festival, and it was introduced by Christopher Stagg.
In the first part, we shall hear Beethoven's Sonata in C, Opus 102, Number 1, and the Sonata for Solo Cello by Wilfried Josephs. And then, after the interval, Mendelssohn's six children's pieces for piano, and the Sonata Number 2 in F by Brahms. The concert begins with the fourth of Beethoven's five cello sonatas, Opus 102, Number 1. When he composed the two Opus 102 sonatas in 1815, Beethoven had in mind the famous German cellist and composer Josef Linke. Linke had been a member of Count Rasimovsky's private quartet since 1808, and so was familiar with Beethoven's work. The C major sonata is in two movements, each of which begins with an extended slow introduction. Immediately before the finale, there's a brief allusion to the andante theme heard at the opening. Here to play the sonata are Thomas Igloi and Clifford Benson.